This is a 1020 Firestone truck tube. Somebody's tried to patch it, and I come across this quite often, but it's the first time I've seen them do it this way. Instead of using a patch, they actually cut a piece of tube, and it appears they used rubber cement. I find this a lot. Rubber cement does not work for inner tubes. They just don't stick. I can even put it back down. I don't know if I can see what I'm doing. It kind of sticks, but it peels back off. So, rubber cement does not work on inner tubes. Need vulcanizing cement.